Okay, now I'm going to go up and see. I'm here in Australia in the in Gippsland area, and we're going to go up and look at some birds. What are these called again?
These are Eastern Rosella.
Eastern Rosella.
Babies.
Here we go. So we're going to take a look at them in this nest here. Oh my goodness. There's six of them?
Seven.
I hope they're still alive. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh yeah. I think, are they calling for, they think their mother's here?
Yes.
Am I distressing them? The mother gets in through the hole.
Yes.
Right there. You built this box for them?
Yep.
Every year.
What does a rosella look like when it's full grown?
Rainbow.
Oh,
rainbow.
It's that rainbow like the parrot.
Rainbow rosella.
Yeah. It's a parrot like.
I'll show you because we have the,
The mat.
Show the mat.
Really?
Oh,
I'd love to see that.
Yes.
Would it be all right if I put this video on YouTube?
Of course.
Show people.
Just show it.
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
Now, we love this piece. She loves picking them up and we have them for dinner.
Oh, this
with
is
the barbecue.
A nice little raised garden.
Yeah. Sweet peas.
Sweet peas. Oh, how nice.
You just pick that and...
Wow, yummy. How nice. Fresh peas. And the birds don't go after them?
No, they don't. This seems not to bother them.
Wow. Well, this is what they'll look like. Let's see. Wow, it really is a parrot, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, what's called a rosella.
Yep.
And this is the baby.
Yes. Those are the babies.
These are the adults.
These are the mom and dad, yes.
Oh, wow. Mm-hmm. Thank you. This is so beautiful. I've seen these flying around. I had no idea what the
babies.
Do they come every year?
Yeah.
They live here.
Wow. Thank you for showing me. There you go, everybody. The rosella. Is it common all throughout Victoria?
Yes.
No.
No?
It's an Eastern rosella.
Eastern rosella. Wow. All right. See it. Thank you for sharing that with me. That's really